Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new All Stars video. As you can see behind me, they released the brand new Christmas lobby. But for so far I can tell, only the lobby changed and they didn't actually make any Christmas updates. But it's all fine, maybe it comes in the future. Anyway, we haven't played this game in a while. And because the fact that we have been gone for a while, they added a lot of updates. They added some new stages, some new heroes. And in an attempt to fix copyright, they changed the names of some characters. For example, our Toga is now Togi. Our Ryoku is now Ryogu. Emilia is now Lily. Lelelelelelia. Kirito is Hirito. And Megumin is Ming. Where does Ming come from? Like, they all have like one letter change and then like Megumin becomes Ming? That's really weird. So, do I like the name change? Not really. Do I think it will help? No. The characters still look exactly like the anime, so just changing one letter will not help. They should have either keep the names the same, or actually at least recolor the clothes of the characters. You know, because like this is not gonna work and they will still get taken down if they are not careful. That said, we're still gonna enjoy a wonderful time in this game. So I am doing something dumb. I haven't played this game in probably 2 weeks and I immediately start at the stage I have to beat. So hopefully we can do that. I have no idea if we can. But I'm gonna try, and by the looks of it, but correct me if I'm wrong, I don't think they changed the maps. Okay, so I'm gonna be placing a Toga all the way over here for the bleeding. Then I'm also probably gonna place a Toga all the way here, and then a Nezuko over here for the bleeding damage. And we also need to place down some Belmas. For, of course, the cool cash. Okay, they are dying to bleed. That's good. I feel confident placing at least one Belma. There we go. Because I feel like Toga can easily handle this. The only thing I'm scared about, I have no idea at what stage the air enemies come. And the air enemies are scary, in my opinion. Because I only have Emilia. And let's be honest, Emilia isn't that good. I'm sorry, Emilia. Or should I say, Lelelamelia. Look at them run! Whoa, running! I hope she can actually hit them. Did she do it? Oh, she misses one. Which means we're gonna send another one out over there. There you go, and now he dies. It's a little bit of a shame. Can I upgrade you? Not quite yet. Because I also need to upgrade you to level 2 as soon as possible. Because I have no idea at which level the powerful enemy version spawns. So that's also something to worry about. Yeah, that's a lot of enemies actually. Oh boy. Okay, it's getting a little bit difficult though. But that's fine. Everything should be fine, right? I feel like everything should be fine. So let's upgrade you. They are gonna take bleeding damage. Maybe he will hit the base. Probably. But just taking a little bit of damage isn't the end of the world. Okay, he did die anyway. Okay, just to be safe, I'm gonna upgrade you to level 2. There you go. So you can hit hiddens now, which is really needed. And I kind of want to get my Nezuko out as soon as possible. But how much is your upgrade? 750. Okay, that's kind of a lot. Oh, I was right. Powerful is spawning now. Yes, I was right. Okay, good job, Bowie. Good job. Yeah, pat myself on the back. So, because when you click the skip button away, you can never get it back. Not even in the options, which is... Why? And because of that, I couldn't quickly skip to upgrade my Toga. And now I have to watch this guy slowly hit my base. Wow, thanks game, thanks. Almost, come on, hit me, I want to go to the next wave. Thanks guy, thanks. Yo, you should also upgrade, there you go. Okay, I can place my Nezuko, I want to place her Right here, there we go. And she's 1,000 to level up, so that's kind of a lot. But yeah, we do a lot more damage now, which is nice. So yeah, okay, so she misses that one, but we got another Toga over here. That will totally hit them. Okay, nice. Okay, nice. It's getting a lot better now all of a sudden. I also can place down my Megumin over here. So there we go. So okay, everything is going a lot better now. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, that's a lot of enemies actually. So things so far are going pretty well. We got like the giant building Belmas. We got a lot of enemies coming, but I really trust the Togas, the Megumins, and the Nezukos. So far, nothing has come past. It's a little bit scary sometimes, but so far everything is going really, really well. I think it is time for Super Speed Toga. Boom! There you go. And yeah, you can just like bleed everyone, and then Nezuko can kill them all. So now we're safe for a very long time. So let's upgrade the farms. Yeah, I love this upgrade. Look how fast it is. Like everything gets bleed. And like Nezuko is just like, oh, you have bleed? Boom, you're dead. Lol. Wow, look at this. They're not even getting past. Well, probably the running ones will. Yeah, yeah, they will. Then maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe they won't even. Wow. Okay, yeah, you're carrying. Wow. Let's go. I also want to max out this Toga over here. So there we go. How much are you to level up? 2,000? Okay, we can do that. We can do that. Let's upgrade her. And of course, Ming. There you go. And now we have Explosion, which I'm actually going to stack. Because Explosion is pretty good. So yeah, we're gonna stack some Explosions here for, well, for the boss. And also for if there are some flying enemies, Explosion can hit them. But looking at the stage, I don't think this stage has flying enemies. So these Amelias were kind of a waste, but you never know. You never know. Maybe they appear at the boss. Maybe they appear at the boss. I'm gonna say something dumb, but I just realized it's snowing on the map for Christmas. I didn't notice that before. Oh my god, it's snowing. How did I not notice? Oh my god. Let me upgrade you. There you go, your max. And let's just set up one more Megumin. I doubt we will get our max, but who knows. I mean, we need to sell the farm, so maybe we can max her with the money from the farms. Let's see. Can we max her? We can. Maybe we even can make another one. Let's see. Yes, we could. Okay, so let's do one explosion to kill all these. Here we go. Explosion. It's gonna take a while because it's a really long animation. Good explosion! Boom! Nice, let's go. Okay, so we're gonna use that for the boss. We also got all this stuff for the boss. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Four guys just all walking into Toga killing you. And then Nezuko just draining the life force out. Wait, why are you not max? Why are you not max? Oh my god, are you max? Okay, so the one in the back is max. But the most important one isn't max. Yeah, that's an oopsie on my part. That's an oopsie on my part. Wait, we beat it? Where was the boss? Huh? Oh. Well, that was anticlimactic. Bruh. Bruh. Wow. Okay, that was a lot easier than expected. Thank you, Ming. Thank you, Togi. Thank you, all the other persons with weird names. But yeah, that was All Stars Tower Defense. It was really nice coming back after around 2 weeks to play again. It's a really fun game. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.